next 2 weeks are going to be very unpleasant.